last place I thought I'd find anyone with some guts.